I live in a minivan, all cramped and small. It's like living in a box, and that's okay. The rent is cheap, and I don't mind, because I'm a poet. I don't need much. A place to sleep, and a chair, and a typewriter. And I sit there all day long and write, except for the days when I stand in the open air and rhyme for spare change. A minivan is just right for one like me, who lives on the move, a poet's palace. A minivan.